Hi, I'm Brad Good, and I'll be giving you a brief introduction of how to submit assignments, take quizzes, and post to the discussion boards in Canvas. To upload a file and submit assignments, do the following. Open the assignment in Modules. Click on the blue button in the top right corner. Click the Upload File button and navigate to where you save the file on your computer, and then double-click the file. You may add another file by clicking Add Another File. When finished adding files, click the blue button, Submit Assignment. Take note that some faculty may limit the types of files that can be uploaded. For example, they may only allow a Word document, but not a PDF file. To take a quiz, do the following. Locate the quiz either through a link in the module or the quiz menu. Click on the quiz. You should pay attention to the number of questions and time limit if there is one. Carefully read and respond to each question. When finished, click Submit Quiz. To post to a discussion forum, do the following. Click on the forum to open it. Click the three vertical dots in the upper right corner to see if there is a rubric. You will want to view the rubric to see how you will be assessed. When you're ready to post your response, click on the Reply button and type your response in the text box, and then click Post Reply when finished. To reply to another student, click the Reply button under their response. Follow steps 3 through 4 to post to another student. Some faculty prevent students from viewing other students' posts until they make their first post.